The women's all-around final took place this evening, and these were the top 24 gymnasts proceeding from qualification. In the absence of reigning Olympic and world champion Simone Biles from the USA, we were guaranteed a new champion. Mai Murakami was leading from qualification, but after a fall from beam in the final, this put her out of contention. She finished in fourth.
Elena, Eremina.
Instead, it was the turn of youngster Elena Eremina to demonstrate her grace and elegance. At 16, this promising Russian is one of a new generation of stars emerging in the world of gymnastics. On floor, her final apparatus, she performed with maturity beyond her years to score 13.6. This gave her a total of 54.799 and earned her the bronze medal. The hopes of Canada were led by 22-year-old Ellie Black. She started well with a strong vault, a handspring, full twisting front somersault, giving her a score of 14.6. She's a fierce and experienced competitor and held her nerve around the whole arena whilst her supporters held their breath. Her efforts were rewarded with a total score of 55.132 and a silver medal. The Canadian crowd were thrilled. Reagan Smith from the USA withdrew moments before the final started due to an injury in the warm-up. This left Morgan Hurd to carry the flag for the USA in her first year as a senior. She stepped up to the challenge with style, keeping calm and composed under pressure. On her final apparatus, the floor, she produced some dynamic acrobatic elements along with expressive dance to wow the audience with a score of 13.733. With a total of 55.232, this was sufficient to win her the gold medal by just 1/10 of a point. So the United States of America retains the world title, but a new star of gymnastics is born. Morgan Hurd, at just 16 years of age, is the 2017 all-around champion. Here, the confirmation of our medalists. Thank you.
Thank you.